Good morning students, today we will cover the chapter of pronouns from your grammar portion. Okay, so first of all we will look for the definition of pronouns. The definition is, a pronoun is a word that replaces a noun. Okay, so we can simply write replaces a noun. I am writing in short. So pronoun is a word which replaces a noun. That is the definition of the pronoun. The pronouns are like he, she, it, they. Like we can say Ram goes to school. So Ram here is a noun. We can also say he goes to school. So he here is a pronoun. So noun is a means proper noun like Ram, Sham. We can use he at the place of them, so he is a pronoun. Like we can also use other pronouns in place of other nouns. Okay, now we'll cover the types of pronouns. So first type is personal pronoun. First is personal pronoun. First type is a personal pronoun. Definition is, denote the person who is speaking or is spoken to or is spoken about. So personal pronoun is used for person who is speaking, means first person. The person who is spoken to means second person, and the person who is spoken about means third person. So personal pronoun can be used in, for the first person, second person, third person. So these all are personal pronoun which are used in place of first person, second person and third person. Second type is reflexive pronouns. Reflexive pronouns. So what are reflexive pronouns? Reflect the action upon the subject in which there is some action upon the subject. Those are known as reflexive pronouns. For example, I did this homework myself. So myself here is a pronoun because it shows that there is some action by the subject or upon the subject. These kind of words are reflexive pronouns. Third type is possessive pronoun. Possessive pronoun. Pronouns which show the possession of something, that someone has possession of something, those words are known as possessive pronouns. Like this is my book, so my here is a possessive pronoun. That is his pen, so his here is a possessive pronoun. Okay, so these words are possessive pronoun. Next type is demonstrative pronouns. Fourth type is demonstrative pronouns. So what are demonstrative pronouns? Specify or point out the noun. The pronouns in which we specify something or point towards something or signal towards something, those are known as demonstrative pronouns. Like this, that, these, those. Okay. Next is relative pronouns. Fifth is relative pronouns. So what are relative pronouns? Refers to noun before it. These pronouns refer to the noun which is used just before them. These are known as relative pronouns. Like, this is that boy who was at the fair. So who word referring to that boy. So this who word is a relative pronoun. Okay. Sixth type is interrogative pronouns. Interrogative pronouns. These are used for asking a question. So words which are used for asking questions, those are known as interrogative pronouns. So what are these? Like who, which, what. Like who is that boy? So who here is a interrogative pronoun. What is this? What here is an interrogative pronoun. Which subject do you read? Which is our interrogative pronoun here. So all these words are interrogative pronoun which are used to ask a question. Next, seventh type is indefinite pronouns. Seventh type is indefinite pronouns. These are the words which are used in a general way, like something, anybody, everybody. These are words are used in a general way. These are indefinite pronouns. Like for example, I could say anybody has the pencil. So anybody here is a indefinite pronoun. Okay, so I can also say nobody was in the class. So nobody here is a indefinite pronoun. Do you have something? So something here is a indefinite pronoun. These all are indefinite pronouns. So you all have to remember these types and their examples. Okay. So this was our whole topic, pronouns and its types. I hope you all have understood this. Okay. Thank you.